So I've been putting together a little chant for you guys. Repeat after me. What do we want? Tables and charts. When do we want it? Now. It's catchy, right? Okay, fine. I'll keep workshopping it. But in the meantime, if you really do want to create dynamic, visually appealing, pixel-perfect charts and tables that are responsive across all devices, then you'll want to stick around for today's product showcase. Where my data peeps at, it's your girl Christy from AppSumo, and today I cannot wait to tell you about WP Data Tables, a WordPress plugin that helps you turn data into tables and charts in seconds. Let's dive into creating your first table. You can create a table that's linked to an existing data source or create a table from scratch. If you want to import your data, WP Data Tables supports MySQL Query, Google Spreadsheets, Excel, CSV, PHP Array, and others. But for the purpose of this demo, let's create a table manually. The whole process is done in just a few steps, and every aspect of the table is entirely up to you. To set up a table, you'll give it a name, enter the number of columns, and start configuring the individual columns by defining its name and data type. And then you're ready to enter your stats. Just open your table in the standard editor or an Excel-like one to get going. So heads up, tables are obviously editable by default in the backend, but you also have the choice to make them editable by front-end users, unless they are linked to an existing data source. And bonus, WP Data Tables comes with foreign key support, so you never have to repeat data across your tables. To set this up, you'll configure an integer column, then change it to the string and opt to use a value from another WP data table. Lastly, you'll click the Configure Relations button and select the source, and you are good to go. Next, let's create a chart. You'll start by selecting a render engine. WP Data Tables gives you access to renders from Google Charts, HiCharts, and charts.js. Depending on the engine, you have a variety of charts to choose from, including a line chart, pie chart, scatter plot, and more. For our demo, let's create a basic area chart. Here's where you'll select the columns you want to use, set the chart's options, and preview how it'll look on the front end. Once you're happy, copy the shortcode and add the chart to a page or post. Sumo-lings, if you collect or process data, then WP Data Tables is a no-brainer. You need a tool that creates tables and charts quickly, and you can get that tool by hitting the link below. All right, what do we got now? What do we want? Well, let me try that again. Yeah. How is it? Okay. You have a calendar something. Wow, this is really testing my acting abilities right now. Mm-hmm. All right.
That's it.
Okay. I'm gonna have to start leaving some hairspray.